When I'm in Germany, I need a soul brother beat the speak. Soul brother beat the speak. Soul brother beat the speak. Soul brother beat the speak.
Yeah, the shit I see on my block. Vietnam status, robberies, assaults, various criminal matters. To survive on these streets, your IQ's more than average. Poverty's real, turn a nice guy to savage. Johnny Chase Alice put a cleaver to a cabbage. Gunshots from the roof, damn, Shy's back at it. Last time the cops chased, he tossed the automatic. Of course, with all the static, I gained the clearest reception. A lot of lost people, far too many to mention. Life's the playground, the ghetto's permanent detention. There's no learning what I mentioned, living full is the extension. You heard of urban lynching, not concerned with its prevention. There's two ways out, either life or death sentence. Killers leave, henchmen unemployed, the best threatened. Land of the lost, man, anything goes here. Before you come to visit, see a preacher, get your soul clear.
The fact is, breaking into stores, it's a fact is, 18 years old and didn't graduate. It's a very fucked up world and we all in it.
I want time for your mind like this.
Shit, the hood ain't changed much. A few more police, but still wild and dangerous. When a young gun shoot, man, they don't aim much. People still working with the life they gave us. Shorty's 15 years old, and he got a pistol on his way home from school. Yeah, he had a few issues. A senior named Tyrone bagged him for his iPhone. Pulled the razor on him near a drug-free zone. Now the only thing left in his mind is get revenge. In the hood, you don't counterattack, it's done again. Look, foaming at the mouth, thinking they never gonna play me. Closed his eyes, squeezed the trigger, and popped the lunch. Innocent bystanders become a byproduct of young kids with burners trying to lead a hood shot up. Conservative politicians use the word fluently.
Animal.
While stealing every useful opportunity. So tell me, what the fuck am I supposed to do? When me and my brother share the same pair of shoes, and Congress just refused to raise minimum wage, my only option is to set up a block and get paid.
The fact is, breaking into stores, it's a fact is, 18 years old and didn't graduate. It's a very fucked up world and we all in it.
I want time for your mind like this.
Shit, the hood ain't changed much. A few more police, but still wild and dangerous. When a young gun shoot, man, they don't aim much. People still working with the life they gave us. Until you walk a mile while in a hungry child's sneakers. Don't dispute what you hear when it's flowing through your speakers. His dad can't get a job, his mom's working a double. Nothing to do after school except go look for trouble. All his friends in his class are rocking the latest shades. On top of all the T's that he has in 8 days. Older fella on the block offers a chance to earn profits. Why wouldn't he do it if there's a chance to fill his pockets with those green pieces of paper respect? No after school programs to escape the neglect. Has a trap soundtrack plus a PlayStation visual. So why wouldn't he think that it's cool to be a criminal? He goes outside with a gun to get ahead, till his ass is laying cuffed to a hospital bed with two detectives by his side telling him life's over. Another POW in the war, street soldiers.
The fact is, breaking into stores, it's a fact is, 18 years old and didn't graduate. It's a very fucked up world and we all in it.
I want time for your mind like this.
Shit, the hood ain't changed much. A few more police, but still wild and dangerous. When a young gun shoot, man, they don't aim much. People still working with the life they gave us.